Well, this concludes the randomness of this video, but I really underestimated how much effort it would take to fly the drone and kayak at the same time. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video, and thank you for watching.